So I'm coming up to the 6th Street Bridge, and this is the entrance to the 101 freeway going north. Let me hurry and cross so I don't block any cars that are coming. What a beautiful view. I'm over here in Boyle Heights, looking over towards downtown LA. As you can see, the 101 is right there, and then it goes over here. All right, I'm walking towards the 6th Street Bridge. So here I am on the 6th Street Viaduct, and as you can see, there are people walking along the bridge going towards the downtown LA location. Surfliner coming into Union Station. I believe that's the 4th Street Bridge. I'm trying. I'm actually getting closer to LA. I in LA, and now I'm gonna go to the other side and walk back to Boyle Heights, which is behind me. I don't know if you can see behind me, but there's a sign that says 6th of Mateo, and that's exactly where I'm at. All right, so I'm walking towards Boyle Heights. As you can see, downtown LA behind me. And this is actually better because I didn't want to be in the sun. So let's continue walking. Okay, I'm reaching a little bit more further along this 6th Street Viaduct though. Continuing onward. All right, almost halfway there. You can see downtown LA in the distance. All right, made more progress. Here's the other walkway on the other side. Looks like they have solar panels on the roofs there. Yeah, it's super hot out because I'm walking towards the sun, so.